Hey fitness friends, we have a special workout today. I'm gonna show you a few different types of circuit breakdowns, or something that I call complex breakdowns. And I have a special guest, Jim. And Jim's gonna be modeling the exercises while I explain to you what's happening. So let's get ready for our first circuit. All right, so we're gonna start off with 20 burpees, 20 rows, 20 push-ups, and 20 squats. Ready, Jim? Take it away. After he finishes the 20 of all four exercises, like I said, burpees, rows, push-ups, and squats, then he's gonna break it down to 15 of everything, 10 of everything, 5 of everything, and done. Now he's doing his 20 rows. Next, he's gonna go to the push-ups. Now he's doing his 20 push-ups. Nice and deep. If you want to vary the push-ups, you can get fancy. You can do push-up taps. You can do staggered push-ups. Jim, show a staggered push-up. One hand forward, one hand back. And then we finish the circuit with 20 squats. Jim's going nice and fast to keep his heart rate up. All right, so Jim's gonna keep going, and then he's gonna start again the second round. He's gonna do 15 of everything, then he's gonna do 10 of everything, then 5 of everything.
Well, I like it. The structure itself like pushes me, because when I go to the next round, then it's like, oh, well, I only have to do 10 more of these, and then it's like, okay, now I only have to do 5. So even though I'm out of breath, it just naturally pushes me to keep going faster. So it's good, I like it.